Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Builders, with me, Get Daved. Ooh, we have a king-size bed available. Let's make the most of that. In the last episode, we went on a horrible journey to find things. But find them we did. Alright, we've got some thrones to make. Don't accidentally use all of our good stuff. Boy, I'd be really upset if I ran out of fur because I didn't hit all those beds. That would just be the icing on the cake. And we're looking for both banner groups now. And then we'll be done. It's crazy, I've used almost all of the blue goo, and I got so much. Remember, there was that one chest that had 20 of them. Okay, I put all this junk away. We might want to do banners first. Nope, it doesn't matter. Level 3. This throne room is going to be pretty nice. I guess because it's already technically a room, so... Here it is, everybody. Yay! It's pretty nice. Oh, it's pretty nice. Is sumptuous as this? Oh, well, let's not dwell on that. I thought it was because you were beset by enemies, but anyway. Oh, how convenient. Nice segue, writers. Oh, you can get away with that in the Dragon Quest game, though. Okay. This is very much Dragon Quest 1. I wonder if they're gonna be like Glutamis, Pippa, and L. Cool. I predict we're about to be attacked. Apparently not. Oh. Okay, here's the level 2 one. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Also, I like the blockheadness play on word. Okay, they kind of owned it after. That's fine. There we go. Yeah, let's dance. Well, I didn't make any particular preparations. Some bloody hands. Okay, they're not too bad. Okay, these ones have a bazillion hit points, apparently. Oh my goodness, this is the stuff of nightmares. What I want to do is build myself like a timeout room. Just keep doing your things. Well, good thing I got a whole bunch of hit points. Oh no! No! I could see it happening. Well, what happens when you die on a combat mission? Yes. Okay, let's do this. Well, it's been a while since we incremented the death count, everybody. Why not do it again? Maybe the long break is throwing people off on the death count. It's not quite the timeout room I was hoping for, but... Okay, that would have rocked me pretty hard. Like a hurricane, even. Oh, the flowers. That's fine. Hey, a newt! I can make a hell broth now. Well, somehow those guys got real swords, which helps me a lot, actually. Dragon Lord's double. Doesn't sound too tough. Almost happened again. This is going well. I'm having a good time and not feeling any anxiety. I'm glad you asked. Okay, leave the newt out as a reminder. I'll forget anyway, but... Oh... Okay, that's fine. Ugh. Stupid capsule colliders. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, the castle wall's even thicker. Oh my goodness! You monsters, you cut down my flowers. That jerk! Yeah, come on, let's dance. I like how Merlin was cowering. Oh, what an awful experience. Well, we'll be taking that seriously next time. Sorry, gang, I got a couple things I gotta do. Which is get cooked alive. That would have been a terrible bet to take. Well, I needed more medicinal herbs in the very near future anyway. Oh, yellow petals. I'm so sorry. You deserved a better fate, flowers. I mean, I knew it was dangerous where I was putting them. We all knew the risks. That ain't right. My goodness, 4,000. It's over 4,000, folks. Yeesh. I can see actually why they have the buildings like outset now. Because, yeah, you'd naturally have thicker walls then. We might have to reinforce the entire front edge of Tanticle. As a matter of fact, after this experience, quickly before nighttime really strikes with all of its fury, but... And we should have enough to do something helpful anyway. Might need to get some cladding going on. We'll take out all the dirt too. Even Mighty Tanticle was not strong enough for that assault. That is quite alarming to me. Also, as soon as I hauled that one out, I had a feeling. Seeing as I'm here. Oh, this sucks. I'm gonna run out of cladding kits too. Oh well. He's gonna be stronger now since we just had an attack. The answer is yes. Good news, everyone. He is strong. Hit. There we go. Boy, that's bugging me. Oh well. We're just gonna have to do the rest of the work later. Because I don't know how many more of these I can build. Yeah, not that many. I guess I could take the cladding approach. Yeah, we might have to do that. Make some cladding kits, and then we can finish our construction at least. There's also conveniently no shortage of stone. So we got that going for us. And actually, I think this will be the easiest way. Also, I think I had like one more battlement block. And I'll be able to patch my way up next time. Give yourself 10 get Dave points if you hear the dog next door. Alright. Oh goodness. Alright, that went as well as it could have given the situation. Given how much can go wrong, and does. I got a teleportal, not a healing item. Man, I could just go to bed and all these problems would go away. Yeah, I know I went around the long way. Now I can see it. Okay, we're gonna need more foundation blocks. That's gonna require more stone, but we're gonna get the double layer wall, which I am now suddenly a fan of, because all of the interior damage. Perfect. Ten blocks, everyone. Good news. My goodness. Well, baby steps. I think we're gonna be one short. Oh, perfect. Just how I planned it. Well, I've miscalculated. I've made a huge mistake, Michael. Here's what we're gonna do. We'll just do it this way. And then I'll lay down normal blocks after it. Now, when I said I'd lay down normal blocks, that was a lie, and you all should have seen it coming. Because I thought I would be smarter than that. See? We got a free block out of it. I could do anything I want with that block. You know, I'm not gonna do it, but imagine a montage. Us hitting the road, riding the rails together. Well, now we've lost the depth that I liked. But if I build a pillar up here, there's a chance a monster could spawn on that one spot and warp above the wall, so we'll have to figure something else out. Maybe I just won't build it quite as high. You know, we're making some concessions for aesthetics again. We won't build the barrier all the way up, but we'll do a little bit here. Also, I probably, instead of going out to Harvest Stone, probably could have just raided a couple foundation bricks from the castle, but it's fine. The rate things are going, we're gonna need a lot more, so. Grab myself 15, that should be good for, well, plenty. 50 anyway. Don't do it. See, why can't the enemies be more like that? That's my type of enemy right now. Worst case scenario, we might have to double up the wall everywhere. We'll see how it goes, though. And we have lots of iron ore, so we can make plenty of ingots, so don't you worry about that. Thought I heard some warriors. You a warrior or a worrier? That's what I want to know. Okay, now what to do? I think it should be in line. That's what we got here. We'll plant a seed to patch all this mess up. Speaking of mess. Alright, we'll have to bring it in. Give yourself 10 get Dave points if you noticed it. Yeesh. And yeah, I do tend to nick the foundation every time I do this. What of it? I'm sure damaging the foundation is not a big deal. See, I'm concerned that if I place underneath here, it's gonna look like I'm setting my own banners on fire. Oh goodness, good thing I have two seeds. Yeah, we'll do something like this. Rookie mistake, and fixed. There's something cool I could put there. The answer is no. Yeah, we'll just leave it at that for now. We'll plant the seed to clean up those little patches of dirt, which will probably get trashed by, you know, some monster jumping around. Oh, it doesn't match. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'll see you all in the next episode. It's a joke because I accidentally talked to the princess right away. Ooh, she thinks I'm dashing. Oh yeah, we should build a teleportarium. Mm-hmm. I do remember that. It was 10 minutes ago. I think I know what they are. And? Ooh, this is exciting. I like that they changed the structure up finally. Oh, everybody, this is gonna be delightful. Next time.